Everybody, I'm Gabi and this is Gabi Tech. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're gonna clean my computer case, the Corsair 500D RGB with an air compressor. But before that, I want to remind you to enroll for my special Devom D2 giveaway on 5k subscribers. You can go click the Devom D2 review and you will find out how to enroll in the giveaway there. So like this video and subscribe to my channel if you want more interesting giveaways. And if you stay till the end of this video, I will tell you a very interesting story how dairy products can be dangerous for your health, especially for pregnant women. So since you stayed till the end of the video, it's time for me to tell you the story about the dairy products and how they can be dangerous, especially for a pregnant woman. There is a bacteria called Listeria monocytogenes. It's an intracellular bacteria that attacks the macrophages. These are special type of human cells. And it can cause you a lot of problems, especially has affinity for your nervous system and for the gastrointestinal tract and the heart and the lungs also. Basically everything. But most likely the nervous system will be affected. The most dangerous is for people who are with autoimmune diseases or old people with low immunity or very young children with low immunity. And in pregnant women, there is no symptoms when they have listeriosis. That's the kind of infection you get after you get infected with Listeria monocytogenes. When you get listeriosis, the pregnant woman don't get any symptoms. And it attacks the fetus by the placenta. It goes through the placenta, it goes in the fetus body, organs and systems. And after the birth, the baby is suffering from meningitis, a lot of dangerous diseases, and it can also lead to sepsis, heart failure, lung failure, and most likely the baby will die if the mother had listeriosis during the pregnancy. How to protect yourself from listeriosis? You should be careful not to eat raw dairy products like brie, camembert, these are the soft cheeses, and feta also, especially during pregnancy. Also, you should be careful when you wash your vegetables and fruits because listeriosis can be found in the soil, in the water, in the secretes of wild and not wild animals like pigs, pigs, calves, in their milk, in the cow's milk you can find it. Basically it's everywhere. So that's why you should be careful when you drink milk from, you say you go to your village, your grandma gives you milk from the cow. You should always pasteurize this milk. You should always, you know, this is a procedure when you kill all the bacteria that can be left in the milk after the milk is taken from the cow. And you should really eat products that are stamped and pasteurized, especially when we speak about cheese, hard cheeses, when we speak about cheese and dairy products. Pregnant women should avoid them overall, also soy and other fruits and vegetables that are underneath the ground, because this can cause a lot of problems in the normal human, in the normal adult. The listeriosis wouldn't be that heavy infection. It would just lead to gastrointestinal discomfort, diarrhea, dyspeptic syndrome, and a couple of days in the bed and also a little bit febrile temperature. That's all. Thank you very much for watching this video review. Be sure to like, subscribe, and be careful what you eat and how do you take care for your products in your house. Don't keep them long time in the fridge and don't eat raw meat because it can also lead to this infection. Thank you very much.